Local news media is under fire from the internet and social media.
They've started to censor our speech.
They don't want to do localism.
Jeff Beinfor explains efforts to protect our voice. Tuesday at 9 and 10.